welcome back to Cafe, Cristo, and Occasionally Sports. Today I'm very excited to be joined with Eric and Sherry Whitmer from my home church, Laura and I's home church, Trinity Alliance in Galway, New Jersey. We are so blessed to have them here for a whole week, showing love to Laura, myself, Jazzy, and Mia. And they came down to really care for our well-being, of our spiritual health, our physical health, impart wisdom to us, and it was so great. And today's episode is really great because we drank a lot of coffee together, we shared a lot about Christ and encouraged each other, and we did get some sports in, which is always great. Now, I do want you guys to hear through their lens what they had, their experiences throughout this week.
Well, I'll tell you, one of the things that we've really enjoyed about this time is, number one, we just love loving on Adam and Laura and the family, because that's what it's about. A lot of times we send our missionaries off and we forget. We forget the struggles that they have. We forget the down times. They think everything is hunky-dory, and you know what I mean? They're just doing ministry all the time. For instance, a quick story. We're going out to a site that we're working on. Great things happening there. Blow a tire out. No spare. We're walking down the road with a blown tire. This stuff happens. This is the stuff that we have to keep in prayer. It's just not money support. It's the prayer time. It's the prayer warriors that are so blessed to them that they need. And the other thing is just coming here, loving on the babies. We love to love on babies. But what I want everybody to understand is, if you get a chance, it's not just sending groups to build, but it's also building spiritually. It's building wisdom. And it's very, very important to keep that in prayer. If not, if you can't make it, you have to at least keep it in prayer and in constant prayer. Be warriors for them. We're blessed to be able to come down and do this for them. Not everybody can do that. But we saw a real small glimpse, but an amazing glimpse on what they're doing here. And it's been a blessed, blessed time.
Thank you, guys. And honestly, it was just a blessing to have them here and be a part with us and bless Laura, the whole Atkinson family, Laura, myself, Mia, Michelle, and Jasmine. So, thank you guys. Tune in next time. Cafe Cristo and Occasional
Sports. Thank you.